do for our children that matters. It's what we have always done for them that matters. From the day they were first born, and every day thereafter, what we do matters. As parents, grandparents, as teachers and caregivers, and as role models, we have always understood that what our own children see and hear early helps to define how well they will be prepared and how much they will achieve later. Yet, the same attention that many children receive is unattainable to others. The personal attention, quality early education, expert caregivers, the experiences that have helped these children grow and develop are not available to so many others. To some, this is purely an issue of personal resources and choices, and not a societal problem. So whose responsibility is it? The parents? Absolutely. But so too is the responsibility of all of us as a community that cares about the future. Not simply the future of our children, but the overall prosperity of our community. We have a choice. We can invest in educating all Houston youth now, or care for them tomorrow at a much higher cost. That is what matters. Setting a foundation for success and lessening the downstream burdens that we will otherwise be forced to fund. 90% of brain development occurs before age 5, yet only 5% of public education dollars are being invested in early education. This means that too many children are not being prepared. It means that poor children will have heard 30 million fewer words by age 3 than privileged children in middle-class homes. That deficit means that over 3/5 of our children cannot recognize letters and numbers upon entry into kindergarten. It means they have started school so far behind that it is nearly impossible to catch up, and they are only 5 years old. It starts early, as students not reading at grade level by third grade are 4 times more likely to drop out of high school. Quality early education helps to foster long-term success. But inadequate education predicts and perpetuates increased grade repetition, increased crime rates, increased unemployment, and more. But this is not simply about early education. It is about the long-term success of our region and our workforce of tomorrow. It is about redefining the dialogue and addressing the long-term implications, not just of what we are doing, but also of what we are not doing. We can no longer settle for low standards when it comes to any child's education. Texas ranks among the very lowest in spending per student, in the percentage of high school graduates, and in SAT scores, and we remain the only state with no pre-K regulations on teacher-child ratios, establishing standards that are among the lowest in the nation. What makes this so critical for Houston's future? The numbers. They are staggering. The numbers of children being cared for by others who are unqualified and unregulated. The children enrolled in nearly half of the licensed child care centers in Harris County have teachers with only a GED or high school education. Look down the road as the numbers continue to grow. We must ask, who will care for them as undereducated adults later, and who will pay for the consequences? We can fund their future and save our future. For every dollar invested early, $8 is saved in long-term costs. The major gaps in funding are impacting the school readiness of our children and their future contributions to our workforce and society. The facts are sobering. The numbers are real. So too are the faces and the realities. Early funding matters. Early education matters. Early matters because
I matter.
I matter.
I matter.
Soy importante.
我很重要.
I matter.
I matter.
What we do early matters. It matters not just for the children, but for all of us. Early Matters, a historic coalition on early education.